A little test of intelligence here this morning. Don't look at that prompter, Lisa. We have a new spelling bee champion, okay. A big winner. Lisa, here's the final word. Mariah, can you spell it?
No, unless it's like Mariah Carey. I could have done that.
Well, let's listen to this girl from Louisiana.
Maria, M-U-R-R-A-Y-A.
That is correct.
Look at her, that great smile there.
Love
She's 14 it. Years old, and she is the champion. She clinched it with that word, which, by the way, it's a tropical plant. She's the first African-American champion in the 96-year history of the Scripps National Spelling Bee.
That is awesome.
And you can hear more from her. What a great picture there with that beautiful smile. Coming up on the Today Show, she's going to be there talking live about that big win and other huge accomplishments that she has already accomplished and she has under her belt. Again, only 14. That's coming up this morning on the Today Show.
It's impressive.
About 20 minutes. Yep.